Oh my gosh, I found out I made mistake of that. In the beginning, I was thinking, okay, that's larger the template, the paper, like half inch. And it's quite enough, but turns out it's like, oh my gosh, it's not enough in the end. I have to make it larger next time. That's probably is 1 inch or 2 inch. I think better is 1 inch to 1.5 or 2 inches. That will be more safe. So now I just cut it the little side of that and let's see how it will look in the end. I hope it won't be too bad.
Mm-hmm.